This quick video is about how to download sound effects from YouTube audio library for your YouTube videos. Okay, let's see that. First, on your iPhone and iPad, open YouTube. Then touch your logo. Now tap Help and Feedback. Now type audio library on the search bar. Then you will see these lines, use music and sound effects from the audio library. Touch that. Now click this link, youtube.com/audio library. Then it will redirect you to the web browser. If it asks your Gmail and password, just enter any of your email ID. Yeah, now we landed on YouTube audio library page. Now touch the sound effects option. Then here you can see the different types of sound effects. You can also filter the duration like this, from higher duration to lower, lower to higher, and category, okay. And to download any sound effects, just click this month and here. Then you can see this option download, just click that. Now it's downloaded. After this, just tap open in and tap save to files. Save. That's it. Let's check that. Files, Chrome. Yeah, here it is. Now you successfully downloaded sound effects from YouTube audio library and saved it to files. I hope this video helps. Thanks for watching.